Friends, we begin this evening's recital with an evening raga known as Jana Sanmodini. Raga Jana Sanmodini. First, you will hear a short solo on the sitar followed by a gat. That's where the drums join the tablas in a rhythmic cycle known as Rupak Thal of 7 beats divided 3-2-2. Raga Jana Sanmodini. Thank you. would like to say just a few words before beginning the next number. This is mainly for our friends to whom our music is comparatively new, or they are listening to it for the first time as a live performance. I like to first introduce the instruments that you are listening to. The sitar is one of our most popular stringed instrument. It's made out of teak wood, completely hollow inside. Attached to it is a gourd, another smaller gourd with an opening which serves as a sound box. There are six principal strings, four for melody, two for rhythm or drone. Underneath there are 13 strings known as the sympathetic resonating strings, which are tuned differently each time before we begin to play a number, a raga, the melody forms that we improvise upon. You might have noticed already that one can pull the strings and get the same notes as playing on the frets, like this. These two-piece drums, they are collectively known as tabla, but actually the tabla is the right-hand drum, which is tuned to the tonic with a hammer. The left-hand drum is the bass drum known as the baya or the dagga. With the pressure of the wrist, or rather base of the palm, one can produce different pitch, like this. This instrument in the background is the drone instrument known as tambura or the tanpura. The continuous playing of this instrument in the background creates that hypnotic drone and the atmosphere which is very essential to our classical music. It also registers all the time the tonic, the do, or the sa as we call it. Unless that is established to the mind of the listeners, the shape and the construction of the ragas that we play will not be clear. And I like to say here that in entire performance, we usually keep the same sa or the do, the tonic. We don't modulate like in the Western classical music. You might have noticed also, especially for the new listeners, I am saying that we have been doing things with our heads all the time. For instance, when we nod once in a while, it means we emphasize the sum or the starting point of a rhythmic cycle. We improvise and reach the sum, and that's where we give a great emphasis, and that's where we nod. Talking of improvising, I'm sure you know we are improvising all the time. Almost 90 to 95% of what you're listening to is improvised. Many people misunderstand or mistake for the first time, and if they are not told, when they see us shaking our head from side to side like this. Please don't think that we are unhappy or not agreeing with each other when we do that. On the contrary, it means appreciation. You see, in our country, we have a constant rapport with our listeners. And those who understand and follow all the details and the nuances, they cannot remain silent. They come out by saying things, softly of course, like wah wah, bahut acche, kya kahne, aha ha, subhanallah, and all such things. Which means like saying wonderful, beautiful, bravo, bravissimo, ole, groovy, and all such things. And being rather used to it, or rather spoiled by it. When we don't receive these rapports from you, we have to be happy by appreciating each other. Of course, these appreciations have to be done in the correct manner at the correct moment. Otherwise, over-enthusiastic appreciation of clapping the hand or shouting or catscall or whistling instead of inspiring, can completely kill or destroy the flight of imagination that the artist might be having at that moment. So it has to be done in the right time, in the right manner. Now I'm going to play for you one of our very beautiful evening raga and a seasonal raga known as Desh. This has a theme also, and it sort of rather depicts a picture or a mood of a lonely girl awaiting her lover, feeling very sad that he's not there and anticipating with lot of excitement. And it's raining outside, there's rain and thunder, and she's feeling the pangs of desire and awaiting the lover. This is the mood or the theme of this particular raga known as Desh. First you will hear a slow, then a medium, then a fast gut in the rhythmic cycle known as Teen Thal of 16 beats divided equally 4, 4, 4, 4. Evening raga Desh.
Thank you. home.